He was the most despicable man that ever lived.
He was a hero. He saved my life.
He was a rich bastard.
A scoundrel.
My mother lived because of him.
He sent my uncle to a watery grave.
He was a coward.
A saint.
A victim.
He was my husband.
My father.
My son.
The love of my life.
How on earth did it ever come to this?